Today's school lunch in Japan is fish. This white meat fish is called sawara and is packed with protein. We also have a standard side of miso soup as well as a seasonal rice dish full of veggies and sweet potatoes. Subscribe to my channel for daily food videos from Japan.